Chapter 6. The Meat Problem. So Jordan's family eats like a ton of food. So there are a lot of numbers and fractions here. So, how much meat does the family have? When you know how much total meat they have, and you know they ate like a crazy amount of meat, so all I need to do is compare the total amount of meat with what was left. In conclusion, think of it this way. They bought a lot of meat and they ate all of it except for a couple of pounds. So how much did they eat?